How to Julienne Ginger. Using the freshest ginger, break off the amount you'll need. Use the sharp edge of a thin spoon to scrape and remove the peel from the ginger. This method allows you to remove only the peel and not the flesh. After the ginger is peeled, cut crosswise into coins. Stack the coins and cut as thinly as possible. And there you have julienned ginger.